Hi, so today we will be playing Henry Stickmin. I'm going into this pretty much blind. So I don't know what's going on. Okay, let's see what this is. Henry Stickmin. He's short on cash, so it's time to get some. Not to be confused with Henry Stickman. He doing the grabby hands at the money. He want the buns. Okay, so breaking the bank. Prologue. Let's see what I'll do. Fails and achievements, okay. We don't want it. Let's see. What should we go with? Wrecking ball. Fail. There's no construction scheduled for today. Laser. Oops. Open sesame. Shovel. Gas main is never dig straight down. That's one of the rules in Minecraft. How about we use an explosive? What just handle with care? What just happened? Disguise.
Eh? How did we lose one? I think we should throw it in the back, just to be safe.
You ever wonder why there's a bank out here? No. I think it's supposed to be like more of a vault, you know? Oh, that makes sense.
Dude, this one actually- He looks so done. Oh! That actually worked.
Hold on.
Oof, I haven't done everything yet. I wanna retry. Let's do the teleporter. It's emergent technology. I'm sure it will get better. Am I gonna have to go this through Am I gonna have to go through this again? Whatever.
Eh? How did we lose one? I think we should throw it in the back, just to be safe.
You ever wonder why there's a bank out here? No. I think it's supposed to be like more of a vault, you know? Oh, that makes sense.
Flop. Everybody do that flop. Oof. Next. We'll see the bios. Okay. We don't know who this man is yet. Next. Escaping the prison, episode 1. Alright, hold on, let me just make sure my...
Hey, you. to go. Not really. But you've got a package. Don't get your hopes up. We've already checked it for anything useful, haven't we, Dave?
What?
Yeah. Of course I checked it. I mean, if I didn't check it, I'd lose my job. I don't lose my job.
He didn't do it. It's a case. Never mind. Oh, what? Okay. Rocket launcher. Oh no. Boom. way to aim, buddy. Energy drink. Oh my gosh. Did that? Energy. Side effects include nausea, headaches, rapid heart rate, and possibilities of stroke and or heart attack. Well, that's good to know! Oh man, I thought I would have gotten away with it. Oh, that actually worked? Oh hey, that's a... Haha, I know what that's a reference to! Pointing at the angry face, that's kind of, I think that's the symbol for the boss meter in the Behemoths games. Crowbar. Henry kinda sus. Yeah. Ah, what the crap was I supposed to do? I tried charging the bullets, noob! Don't worry, I hear prison dentists are great! I hate it here. Then what am I supposed to do? Haha. So my timing was off. LOL brawl reference. LOL brawl reference. Get ready for what? Get ready. Come on. Ha. I like going clickety click click. Pog. Oh yeah, walk like you the boss. You the man. Rake BBO. Hey, let me get a menu. Okay. Cell phone. Oh my gosh. It's an Ace Attorney reference.
Please continue your testimony. Okay. Alongside my partner, the armored man, generally spotted a bang on the side of the road. Got out and eventually decided to throw the bang in with the other. We didn't know there was someone hiding in there. Objection! So, the defendant
called oh my gosh!
In order to break into the bank. Is that correct? Is it not obvious? Is it really that obvious? I have proof that the defendant didn't hide himself in that bag.
Well then. What are you waiting for? Present this evidence already.
What am I supposed to do? Doctor's analysis? Security footage? Disguising bag for plans of bank?
Is that the bag the defendant hid in?
Yes, but there's one thing that's been bothering me. The defendant really was hiding in his bag, then... How did he tie the knot from the outside of the bag? What? If he was inside the bag, it'd be impossible for him to tie that knot on the outside.
But then, how did he do it?
It's simple. He didn't.
Hey!
What thought you say? I'm saying my client wasn't hiding in that bag at all. He was stuffed in there. By this very witness! As you can see by the doctor's analysis, the defendant had taken quite the beating. While he was in the bag, he was unconscious. This is absurd. The witness was attempting to dispose of the body. He left the defendant in the bag, knowing he'd drive by it on the way back to the bank. When the witness and his partner passed the bag, he convinced his partner to throw the bag into the other.
But why would he do that?
Why, to dispose of the body, of course. There were millions of bags of money in that bank, and the witness knew it would take a long time before the victim was found. But unfortunately for the witness, his victim woke up and tried to escape from his tomb. He was arrested on the spot, and the witness thought everything was over. But it's come back to haunt him now.
You can't be happening to me!
Oh yeah.
Well, that certainly was an interesting trial. However, I am now ready to deliver my verdict. I find the defendant, Henry Stickmin.
There's a man's eating a sandwich. I'm getting all the fails.
Oh, you.
Haven't done the file or the teleporter yet. Which one? Teleporter. You just can't seem to get the hang of that thing, can you? Okay, let's try the file. cell door seems to be thinner. You've got the reflexes of a statue. Oh, okay, I can defend myself by... Ay, bonk! Bonk! Chair. Chair. I'm vented. Let's go this way. Henry kinda sus. I saw him vent. What? Fatty? Dude, he's a stick! How? Okay. Belt of grenades, maybe?
Yo, check yourself.
What the? I don't even know what to say about that one. Okay, it's chair again. Parachute? Why'd you have all that in the thing? I think that was just a regular backpack. See what happens when you assume? Rope? Yeah, that was obviously gonna happen. Aw. No! This seems awfully familiar. Jetpack? Let me read the darn thing! It takes many hours of jetpack training before you're able to operate one. Plungers! Clever! I'll go to the next one. I'll save those for later, I guess. Stealing the diamond.
As the mayor, I hereby declare the Tunisian archaeological exhibit open.
Open. He's like, ooh, ooh. Squeak. Squeak, squeak, squeak. Bustin'! What? I'm playing a game, Mom. Let's see if kicking works. Oh! Oh! Well, you got one of the guards. Okay. Jump! Oh. I saw a Castle Crashers reference.
And after that, latest up in the rest.
Really?
Yeah, that's when I decided I should probably get a different job. I figured night guarding is much less dangerous than driving a...
Didn't really think that one through, did ya? No. Brain empty.
No, Johnny.
That was... I did that on purpose. I did that on purpose. Do not think otherwise. Bubble. Did I do it? Intruder on a scooter. Sneak in. Oh. Kick. Oh my gosh. Wait, Hitler, it's Hitler. Someone put Hitler in this game.
Pretty lame, huh? Yeah, I don't really like this.
Get out of here, Hitler.
I gotta warn somebody.
How did that... Go backwards. Go backwards. It would have been funny. Must be a light sleeper. Probably! Good ball. I saw a Banjo-Kazooie reference, too! This is what happens whenever you crack a game. Crowbar. Crabs. That's a lot of them. Man, I hate it when that happens. Are you specifying that this happens on a daily basis? I'd love to see that. Banjo-Kazooie reference. Alien? Oh, I love that. Oh, I love that so much. Looks like they don't take kindly to orders. Yeah, obviously.
Oh,
such a wiggle baby. Beepy. Somewhere in the southwest. Center for Chaos Containment.
Sir? You might want to come look at this. I'm getting chaos readings at 10.6. It's coming from the museum.
My god. It's over 9.
Yeah.
I'm leaving this decision up to you.
I was waiting for him to say 1,000. It's over 9.
Pressing situation.
Who's watching TV? Get back to work.
Oh my gosh, an old meme reference. Blah! I'm firing manager. What does this do? Tactical nuke. Don't feel too bad. He probably camped for the 25 kills he needed to get that nuke. This one. Let's see what this does. A calculator! 1337. Oh, shoot. He got consumed by the void. Sorry, I was in the bathroom. What I meant- Where is everyone? Okay, it's this one then. I like it cutty. Bonk! Just plain epic. You're lucky! I've always wanted to go to space! Shrink Ray. Oh no. The worm is hungry. Man, worms are so much more vicious up close. Liquidificator. What do you think was gonna happen? Oh, hey, I got that. Hold on. Oh. Okay. Jumble hoppers. Hey. 2 points deducted. Sweet flip, bro. Alright, teleporter. Only one man is capable of that punch. True. What happened? I lost track of you. Tranquilizer. Whoa, what are the odds of that? Penny. Wormhole rifle? Drop. Did you really think that was gonna work? No. Wire? Laser cutter.
You get cut, why you no bleed?
Because I was cut with a laser. If you get sliced in half by a laser, your blood's not gonna come out. At least I don't think so. They use those weird little thingies to stop you from bleeding in surgery. Laser-like thingies. I forgot what they're called. Of course it was gonna be a hammer. Jeez. Why? Seriously? Cheese is good, okay? Plank.
And after that, they just up and arrested him.
Whoa, really?
Yeah.
Man, the first-person shooters make it look so easy. I did not expect that to work. Penny.
Yeah.
You almost saved it. Almost.
And after that, they just up and arrested him.
Whoa. Really?
Yeah.
Snap neck. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! It's a sweet Pro and Helen Jeff reference. I told you, man. I told you about stairs. I told you about the stairs, bro. Jump. I'm surprised you even made it that far with that heavy diamond.
Decided to wake up. You've been quite elusive, but your skills make you worth the catch. You'll be perfect for the job. We've been having some issues with a group of thieves known as the Top Hat Clan. We know they're guilty, we just can't pin them crimes. You'll be going into the airship to bring them down. I don't need to remind you that we've got you on several charges. Attempted robbery, breaking yourself out of prison, even stealing a Tunisian diamond. We've got quite a lot of counts on you. Do this job right, and we'll drop all charges against you. Charlie here will be bringing you close to the airship. The rest is up to you. Find a way to bring him down, and you'll be a free man.
Hey, they want me to bring you in.
Sneaky hand! Oh, I missed these. Bonk. That actually worked? Totally didn't do that on purpose or anything. Oh. A winner is you! I don't really know where you were planning to put that. I don't know. Cannonball.
I've been looking at the numbers here. What do you think? Yes. Let me have a look.
Go, go! I'll hold him off! Come on, then!
Cheer! What?! That actually worked?! Spikes. Oh. I gotta go fast. Oh, by the way, there's a ramp to the door.
Doors.
Oh, what did he see? What did he see? Metal fist. I think it would have been cooler if you turned into a rhino.
Hurry up now, activate the doors.
Why are you wearing two hats? That kind of goof. Beans! Of course that was gonna work. Of course, the stupid option worked. They referenced that in Among Us. The whole card swipey thing. Robo pants? Metal band or rocket jump? Rocket jump. Dirk. Oh. Okay then. How about you choose for me? Yo-yo. Oh my goodness. Hey! Beepy. Oh my goodness! Ha, earthbound. Beef up. Beef up! See results in up to 8 seconds! Jet boots. Glider.
Help. Defeating my right hand man. I surrender the airship to you.
That was a dumb idea. Grapple gun. Bonk. Mm-hmm. take it said do not shake well. Joy buzzer. Stupid move. Remind me to never shake your hand. Bomb. Should have used the remote bombs. Hit the corner! Hit the corner! Just one more turn? Vent. Stretch Chewies. That really grinds my gears. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? Magic pencil. Why did you draw a nutshell crawler? Teleporter. Oh, great. Well, I'd better get going. Have fun here by yourself. Okay, this is the only option we've got. I think you pulled the wrong trigger. That one launches. Claw pack. Take care of your bird, claw. Ha ha! Banjo-Kazooie reference. Shrink and grow.
Some sort of alarm in the vault?
What? He's gone rogue? Alright, move to plan B. Cone reinforcements are moving. Yeah, this is Jeffrey. I got him right here, so I
hold on. Maybe a spoonful of sugar will make you feel better. Thank you.
his cannon.
Let him go.
What?
We got what we came for. He's not worth the trouble.
I think that's enough for me, for tonight. Thanks for watching. I will see all of you very soon. Goodbye.